It on?
Yeah, it's on.
Alright, goddammit. Got some exercises?
Okay, deal.
We're gonna take some fucking just inconsistent shapes. Okay. Like a major set, major scale. Do it over here in A.
Okay, big deal. Alright,
just this shape. Each note, we're going to build a seventh arpeggio in one octave.
Okay.
You're going to alternate all the strokes. Every stroke's going to be alternated, up and down. So you're going to be jamming.
Okay, you're going to be rocking.
You're going to start off each note. Picking, you have to end up picking all fucked up. Sometimes it's two notes on a string.
Okay, so every time you alternate pick then, right?
Every time.
Okay, that's cool.
Alright.
Okay.
So each shape is just that. The first shape is this. Then the second shape is... Sounds real queer, but that's fucking a good exercise.
No, yeah.
It's a good exercise because it makes your left hand work in ways it's not, instead of just always.
Yeah, instead of the three note per string stuff, right?
Right. It's a good thing. Just take the exercise and just do it like three or four times on each one. Just... It's a fucking hard thing to do, though.
Okay.
Okay, another thing.
Here's the clock.
Okay, check this out. Okay, you know this exercise, it just goes like that.
Yeah, oh, you mean just chromatic.
That thing?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay,
I do that all the time. So.
Okay, that thing?
Yeah.
Do you ever alternate all the different fingers?
You mean like this, da-da-da-da-da-da, like that?
Yeah, but check it out. Start off the first finger.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four.
Right.
Then two, three, four, one. Then three, four, one, two. Then
okay.
4, 1, 2, 3. Then 4, 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, 4. 2, 1, 4, 3. 1, 4, 3, 2.
And that just kind of makes your brain work more, kind of?
Yeah. See, you're starting off this finger. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. What? 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you go backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And then what? You go up the next string?
Yeah, you go.
You go up the string, you're doing it a different way, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's
kind
cool.
Of fucked up, so it's like...
Same pattern, but you're just going up the strings, correct?
I'm doing a different pattern every time.
Oh, I mean a different pattern, that's what I mean.
Or you can do the same pattern like this. Right,
yeah.
And back up, and then start off the second finger.
Oh, okay.
And then,
oh,
so it's like about eight exercises in one. Instead of just fucking like everybody.
Yeah,
just
that's
that.
The way I do it. That's why I do it with the metronome.
Right, so and that's cool, but
the other one kind of helps your dexterity.
You
more.
Mix it up, yeah. It's just. And you fuck it all up and then you you fuck it all up.
Yeah, you could just start doing all kinds.
Wait, how's it? You can do it with fucking actual shapes, that diminished scale shape.
Oh.
And then fuck. Okay, then that's the next thing. That fucking diminished
scale. Now jab it, the dildo in your mouth. Okay.
Then the Jesus Christ scale. The G, what's called a half, a whole half diminished. Because scale goes whole step, then a half step. Whole step, half step, whole step.
Oh, okay.
Symmetrical. So, but if you put it all together, you get this shape.
Okay.
This stretch. Third, fifth, sixth, eighth. You start at third fret, we're going G motherfucking diminished. So you're just going to take that up a fret each time, except for when you get to the B string, you take up two fret.
Yeah, of course, because it's tuned.
Because it's jammed.
Okay, it's
a third,
it's wrong.
Instead of a fourth. Missed it. Do that and try to make sure you're hitting every note exactly perfect.
Okay.
It's a fucking piece of bitch. It's a big piece of ass.
Okay, this is ultra cool.
That's a piece of Jesus exercise. It'll fucking make your hand hurt all the crap, especially if you're doing a goddamn acoustic. That action, man, you can live under. Set up a fucking lean-to.
Action, you can what?
You can live under there, man.
Okay,
then the next one, which is ultra difficult, you start up on A, it's going to be in the same key.
Okay.
It's called a half whole diminished because half step, whole step, half step, whole step. It just starts with half step, instead of the whole step.
Hold it, wait 1 second.
Alright, half whole, goddamn diminished. Hey, half whole. Half of a whole. Bougie! Alright, here's where it is. Here's the shape. It's fucking hard. Because this fucking, these
how
fingers
many
don't want to go.
Oh, okay.
Those fingers don't want to go. It's half, two half steps, separated by a whole step, the middle.
Okay.
It doesn't want to do it. Anyway, let me try to do this one.
Force your fingers to do it.
Yeah.
What exact scale is that?
That's the half whole diminished.
Oh,
this the first one was the whole half diminished.
Okay.
Whole step, half step. See, this one's half step, whole step.
Okay,
it's the same thing, but it's just like a mode of it.
Okay, yeah, I understand because I'm studying theory a little bit.
Try it with legato, and you're fucking gonna die.
Yeah, slightly.
On this goddamn acoustic.
Hey, that's cool.
Fucking. But the good thing is just take like two strings of that or something.
Mm-hmm.
Step here on A, just sit there and go. And what you want to try to do is get it, see, watch my second finger will move up when this third finger hits because it doesn't want to stretch that far. But try to force that second finger to stay there. Like this.
Oh, okay.
Instead of this.
In other words, don't lift it. Yeah. I tend to do that a lot.
Which isn't bad, but it's just the whole idea of this exercise is to stretch these two fingers apart.
Yeah, exactly.
So you got.
So that's rocking, right?
That's some shit. But it's not really exercise to be played real fast, just push down real fucking hard. Anyway.
So in other words, you're saying practice this on an acoustic guitar, right?
Have you got an acoustic with steel strings? Or is it yours nylon?
Mine's nylon.
Nylon's pussy.
Oh, okay.
You need some steel strings, Pally.
Oh, okay.
Some big, heavy steel strings. This thing's tuned up like the F, I think.
Yeah.
It's tuned up a half
dude.
Step.
That's serious.
So fucking what you do, so I sit there, so every day when I want to warm up or fucking about it once a week whenever I actually practice, I do that shit. I've been doing that shit
the
lately.
Yeah, the first one. Yeah.
And then I do all the chromatic shit.
Yeah.
And that's just a good thing to...
I would have never thought of that.
Get going on that thing and then the diminished scale. Then you can play some Bach. Thank you.
I jack off real fast?
Yeah. What? Fucking Bach. I don't remember the rest of it. I didn't know the whole thing. Fuck it, I don't know. I don't know. Then you do this lick right here. Fucking where is it?
Is that death diminished or something, or what is it?
It's the death. I think that was a song, that chord of that song. That's it. There's a fine chord that you can use. And a really cool chord, really, to use in songs.
Uh-huh.
This right here. Now you have the queer power chord.
Yeah.
Just move this finger up and fret. So you got...
So you got diminished or something? Kind of. So what's the name of that chord?
Well, it depends. It doesn't have a third. So it could be one of many things. And one of the, I don't know, I think of it as...
Partially diminished?
It's a major minor 7 flat 5.
Okay.
That'd be the arpeggio of it.
Okay. Bite me.
Alright. Okay. So here's some more scales for you to figure out, alright? Some scales you might not know.
Okay.
And this goes along, this is some more theory. This is out of the Lydian chromatic.
Oh my God.
This is called Lydian chromatic. Something me and Brian will work on, all right?
Just get a knife.
And you can just slow it down and watch this, okay? All these scales together, and you ain't even worry about why it is this. Just learn the scales.
Okay.
All these scales added together equal what's called Lydian chromatic scale. And the first thing you have, of course, is a Lydian scale, all right? You know that, but I'm going to play it anyway.
Okay, because
you're queer. And play everything in A. Right? Okay, A Lydian. Now the next thing is Lydian augmented.
Okay, yeah.
Alright. Alright.
Augmented because the fifth goes up one fret, right?
Yeah. Then the next thing is Lydian diminished. This one's different.
Okay.
Different. Okay, guys. Whoops. So slow. The whole scale, like it just walked the octave. One octave is... See, the only difference between that and regular Lydian is the third is flatted. Here's a regular Lydian, right? 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, there's a third Lydian.
Flat the third.
Yeah. There it is again, the third.
Okay.
Whoops. Fucking always jack that string out.
Do you ever eat yourself out when you do this?
Yeah, all the time. Auto fellatio.
Okay.
All right, boy. Next thing is called the auxiliary diminished scale. It's what I just showed you. It's the whole half diminished, but here's a different shape for it that you don't have to strain all the Christ to play. Because that was strictly for exercises. You probably wouldn't ever use that because that's fucking hard to play. I mean, it's just for fucking hamstrings. But here's the auxiliary diminished scale. So you have... You'll notice these two strings are the same shape. It's then you move up a fret and you go. You stay at the same fret.
Okay.
So that's kind of great. Okay, then next, the fucking auxiliary augmented scale. Which is all host, that's the same as what's called host on scale.
Okay, host.
Okay, and there's a weird way you can play it in one position, you can go like this.
Yeah. Okay. I actually knew that one.
Like that? Then you can play it like this.
The most obvious way.
It's playing in thirds. Okay, then next is the final scale. It's called the auxiliary diminished blues. Which is the same thing as the half hole diminished.
Okay, go ahead.
Same thing as the half hole diminished, but it isn't this Jesus goddamn shape right here. This motherfucker shape. It's just like this. So it's... And all those scales together create what's called the Lydian chromatic scale. But that's don't even worry about understanding it. Just learn the scales.
Okay.
So you got Lydian, Lydian augmented, Lydian diminished, auxiliary diminished. Then after that is the auxiliary diminished blues.
Okay. So that's all the lessons for the acoustic?
Pretty much. Let me think if there's anything else, like more theory or more just exercises. It's just a good idea. To get an acoustic, because you can get a fucking... I get this piece of crap for like $80.
Yeah.
Just get an acoustic. I know you got a nylon string, but get an acoustic with steel strings.
Okay.
And put really heavy, like medium strings on it, and tune it up really fucking high, and warm up on it.
So you're
and do all that shit, and you fucking... And when you do this, you push down really hard, like...
Strengthen your fingers, yeah.
And push down really fucking hard, especially, and it really helps on that whole thing.
Okay.
So you got this. Get that. All right, then the next leg is called rocking and jamming. It goes like this.
Oh, okay. Well, how many did it take to learn that?
Not as many as it took me to learn this.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
That looks like metal licks and metal tricks or something.
Oh,
Doug Marks?
Anyway, that's pretty jamming. So then you got your... Okay, here's another exercise that you can do.
Okay.
Missing Jesus here. Well, to hell with it. Give me a sock or something. We'll give me a snot rag. You have to have something to tie around the neck of the guitar.
Okay.
Boy, hand me that snot rag, boy. Put my tracks back up on the thing, if you would. Okay, you gotta have something, a snot rag or a fucking sock or something to tie around the neck so that you don't get all them extra notes that go...
Yeah.
Back there, because
yeah.
It's just going to be a left-hand exercise.
Oh, okay.
And this is some Jesus Christ all God Almighty.
To strengthen up your left hand.
Okay, watch this. You're going to start with your fingers all on the A string, all right?
Okay.
All four of them. And basically the exercise is this. You go... Right?
Yeah.
But before you move any finger to hammer it on, you're going to keep all the fingers exactly where they are. Push down firmly on the string they're already on. Okay, watch. They all start here, right? And I go.
Oh, before you lift up your pinky, right?
Before you lift up any of them, watch.
Oh, that's some serious stuff.
That's some shit right there.
Well, definitely I need to get me a steel string acoustic guitar.
You get one for about $80.
There should be no problem.
This is a lot easier than an electric. But why not do it on an acoustic and put yourself through more fucking agony? Guitar isn't already agonizing goddamn enough.
You ain't lying.
Anyway, so you get that thing. I can't even do it, man. on this guitar. So yeah, let me do it one more time. Well, anyway, fuck it. You do this now. Put this on this side. Okay, why? Just watch this extra. This is fucked up. And you don't, the same thing applies. You don't move any fingers until it's time for that finger to move. So it goes like this. Okay. I'm going this one to this side, yeah. This one to the other side, this one to this side, this one to the other side, then all back to the middle, then I go this one to this side, this side, this side, this side, all back to the middle.
Okay, I should be able to figure it out by looking at this tape.
I can do it a lot better on electric, but it's fucking some shit. And then you move that around and you can go like, move around with that one thing, like, fuck, I can't even do it. Like that, and you move around to different fucking places.
Okay, so there's no musical thing for that? That's just
weird.
Okay.
Sounds like the end of the world, doesn't it?
Yeah, it sounds like
a nightmare
or something.
Jack-off. Anyway, see, if I didn't have that on there, you'd hear all kinds of crap.
Okay.
Kind of extra notes.
Yeah, I know.
This is still moist with mucus.
Mucus membrane, right? That would have tasted good.
I imagine it would have. Yeah, let me think if there's anything else. Okay, a good thing to do, just take anything. Exercises like I show you that one major scale. Or here's another way. You play all your scales, or play them to where they're just in two octaves, to where it's just like from A to A.
Yeah.
Your regular scales, like your 3 note per string ones, that's the A right there, but you keep on going because you got another string, right?
Yeah, yeah, correct.
Okay, now play a major scale every way you can, staying in one position, starting off at each finger. Okay, okay. I'm starting off my pinky this time. Start my second finger. There's three different ways to play that scale, or play it just in one octave.
Okay, so
you're totally moving around. It just helps you to really memorize the fucking the fretboard and shit. And then you can play different scales. Had this shit going the other day, like a Dorian scale, where it goes 3-4, 3-4, 3-4.
Goes how?
3 notes per string, 4 notes per string, 3 notes, 4 notes, 3 notes, 4 notes. You just play in octaves because there's 7 notes in any diatonic scale, so it plays like this. Whoops.
Wow, that's cool.
So you got the basic shape, you just move it up in octaves. So you got and you just figure out all the other scales like that. And some of them are really fucking hard, the shapes. Unless you're up high on the neck and the stretch isn't as far. So you're gonna have to stretch your pecker so far. But it fucking, the minor scale, yeah, just the minor, like in G, would be like. Or you could do it one of two ways. You could do like that, or you could go. So play it up the first way. The other way would be. Different ways to play scales. There's other ways to play scales. There's thousands of ways to play scales, man. There's never ends on the fucking ways that you can play scales.
Too many to...
Okay, look at this. Here's, okay, a C major scale.
Okay.
Here's how many different ways you can play the motherfucker, right? Okay, there's this. Then there's this. Then there's this. Whoops, how's it going? And then you can take it up another octave, which I don't think I've got enough room to do on this guitar.
Oh, bite me.
So you can take all them fucking scales up and rock them.
Each time we're going to, that's an octave, yeah?
Those are octaves. There's different ways to play them, though, so you can play it like that. And another thing to do that most people don't do, play your scales in open positions. Play like E major.
Yeah, yeah.
Say.
Which?
Using as many open strings as
yeah,
you can.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I never did that. That'd be hard to make it sound clean on an electric guitar.
It'd really be hard. And then you get like things like F major. So it goes. Never use your pinky on that one. Whoops. And do sequences on that. Like going up four and shit. Fucked up right there. Whoops. I can't even remember it. There you go. Just do that. Actually, if you sit there with just a four, and you take it like, and you do it every way you can do it, like you take like a little shape like A minor right here. Over and over. It's really hard. Do it like that for an exercise, and then move to the next four. Like that. See, because my third finger's got like snap to get back into position to play the D string again. Right there. Then. Then you got your Jesus Christ God Almighty scales, okay? These are your sequences that are like sixes. Okay, and you take, like just a scale, you know, let's say like Phrygian, all right? We're going to take Phrygian off of B right here, okay? Or you do the traditional three note for string. All right, we're going to take sixes, all right? You ever done this? All in one position?
I don't know.
You do six notes up, right? Then you start on the next note.
Yeah.
You do six up?
Yeah, yeah.
Goes like this. It's fucking hard to do though.
Oh, and how much are you going up each time?
Six.
Oh, okay. I thought I had stuff before, but I never actually did it because...
It's hard.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, now next what you get. That's hard, but you think that's hard. Now do that with one of the inconsistent scale shapes. One of the major scales.
Oh,
now let's take
God.
C major, okay? Like this, two notes, three, 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 two, two. Do it with that. That scale. Okay?
Yeah.
Now do it. Okay, one more time. Hard is here. So that's a bitch. And you do everything, sorry, like, you ever done, you know, you've done this before, like, just thirds. Something like that, or...
Yeah, yeah.
Like that, right?
Yeah, I just call it backwards.
You ever do it like this?
I don't know. I think I might have actually done that.
Alright. Well, anyway... Do that with the inconsistent scale shapes. That's about a Christ all Jesus fest. Goes. So that's fun. Okay, here you go. Something for you to do with fucking pentatonic scales. Just regular pentatonic, right?
Mm-hmm.
Sit there for fucking ever. Okay? And just take that scale. And just go. Just
alternate pick it every one yet.
I do down up, down up. You're fucking gay, that's why. Alright. So you got that going, right? But don't do it that... Just like four times. Do each one like 100 times. And then go backwards, go... And then we get done with that. Okay, that was the easy shape.
That helps, right? Your alternate picking?
Yeah, it helps your alternate picking, and it just... And bear down really hard on your left hand. Bear down really fucking hard. Just make them push it fucking through the neck, man. All right? Okay. Break the neck in half. Fucking make the truss rod pop out and slam you in the eye, man. All right? But what you do, now comes the easy part. That's what I've been practicing. Okay, you do this four shape, right? The one you got through doing. Do that just because... Just to give yourself a little reward, because it's not that hard to do, because the next shape is. Then you go to the next note. Like that. One note, two notes, one note. Jesus?
Yep.
Okay, then you go backwards. So it's not something that you practically would play, because that's so fucking hard, but it's a good exercise.
Exactly.
There's 1,000,000 exercises. There's 1,000,000 more exercises. There's exercises for days, man. I don't do all of them, but I know a lot of them. Okay, there's one exercise.
That actually sounds pretty cool, though.
There you go. Here's a jam. How about this?
Really messy.
Am I jamming?
Yep.
Okay. Here's the other way that you can do that tune up to string. Now, after you get through picking it all the Christ, you do it like this.
Okay.
I'm just going to take, okay, just the same thing. Here, I'll take it in B. Okay, to ascend when you're going up four like this.
Which hand should I be looking at right now?
Both hands, I don't care. Okay, now, we were picking it earlier. Now I'm going to fucking do it a different way. It makes it sound smoother and you can get it. Faster, but not on acoustic, on electric.
Okay.
But it's a good exercise. Okay, you fucking hammer on the first note, alright? Pick, hammer, then up. I'm wrong. Pick, hammer, down, up. Pick, hammer, down, up. Then, when you start over, it's another upstroke.
Mm-hmm.
Jack all up.
Pure death.
Then you go back down, you got... You do just the opposite. Pick. Okay, down, up. Pull. Down, up, up. Pull. Down, up, up. You can't get fast on acoustic because I can't pull off hard enough. It's a pile of shit on acoustic. That's why you just do it slow.
Do it slow one more time.
Acoustic. You're doing it any faster than that. It requires so much strength to fucking pull off. To pull it off. So, and then I might sit there while I'm doing the exercise and isolate these two fingers. Put those two fingers over on this string and just to where they can't help these fingers. Fucking hard.
So say it again, to isolate? What do you mean?
I'm isolating these fingers to where these fingers don't have these fingers flapping around to help them.
Okay.
So I have these fingers. And then another way I do it, I do tune up for string stuff, and I'm sitting here just doing an exercise watching fucking in here. Alright, you ready for some licks?
Yeah, I'm ready for some metal licks.
There you go. There's your one lick. If I fucking... Get my right hand warmed up.
Okay.
Let's fucking do this shit. Alright. Here's a lick. That probably won't be able to do fast right now.
Okay.
Here's one.
Oh, that's deadly.
Let me also mute up here. Hey, it goes like this. You do it in octaves, right?
Okay.
But that's it. Oh, yeah, if I can get started. Okay. That sort of was.
What did you do there at the bottom there?
Same thing.
Okay.
Up 3 frets.
Okay.
Basically it. So. Way up here and it sounds cool. It's really hard. That's that lick that we do on the fucking, on that one song that the bass does it. There you go. Whoops. Anyway, I haven't practiced with an amp in a while. Been writing songs. It's kind of like that. Not very clean, but that's the idea. Okay, here's one thing you can do with that whole tone scale. It's real cool.
Okay.
It's really easy because it's the same shape. It goes, well, you have a 7th string, but I'm going to play the 7th string anyway. You slip my dick. All whole steps, and then...
I never even thought of doing it.
That.
Okay, killer.
So you can get that pretty fast. Then, okay, that diminished scale thing.
Uh-huh.
You can do that like this. Then.
Okay.
Or like. Oops. It's really hard to get it clean.
Okay, that's the... Okay, go ahead.
That's pretty fucking... It's impossible. I'll tell you that.
You ain't lying.
I ain't lying about that, Dominic.
There's string skipping, right?
Huh?
Of course, there's string skipping.
String skipping, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
fucking fast team here than the host, man. Alright, here's the leak of destruction and devastation of the world. They're slow, and I might try to do it fast. It's so fucking hard, though. It's the leak out of that song called Trust, that first song on the tape.
Death
lick
is that?
That's a lick I can't do right now. The one I can't do right now. Whoops. Fuck it, I can't do it right now. I did the beginning of the lick though.
God, man. Let me just get a knife real fast. Just death.
Yeah, I mean, I'm missing as many notes as I'm hitting, man. What's all key? Fuck that. I jacked that one up. Big time. That's a big, a grand idea I had of a way to do this leak that I think I'm probably gonna have to change. Another way you do that leak is like this. And I had found it was really hard to get it even with just one tap on each string. G string. Fuck it, I can't do it right now. Anyway. Obviously need to practice that. To hell with it, man, that's impossible.
Sound of death enough for me.
Yeah, if I fooled you, then I fooled most of the people. It's fucking pretty impossible. Let me try that one more time slow, so you see the lick. Because you actually want to learn this.
Okay,
lick.
Yeah, I do want to learn it. I mean, that's why I'm picking.
One more time. One thing to know about this lick, no note is ever picked.
Oh, okay. Not even the first note.
Not even the first note. No, it's just fucking. And the song is. The song is going to have a ghost. Whoops. Anyway, it goes like that. How the hell? I guess I do pick the first note. What? Forget where I am now. Wherever it is. Then up. Yeah. Open B string. Fuck that. The hell was that? That's
impossible lick anyway.
Gotta tell you. I probably do it the original way it is.
Well, at least I got it slow so I can take 10 years, man.
Practice for about 2 or 3 years, I'll be able to play it. I can play the beginning.
I expected 10 years.
10 years? Well, you'd be pretty sick of that lick by that point, I would think. Okay. Actually, just forget about that part. It's impossible. Impossible. Definitely impossible to get it clean.
Well, I'm trying it anyway. Try it.
Set yourself up for death.
Okay.
That's just the arpeggio of that.
Oh. And you just took it and made it into a death, right?
Yeah. That's what it is. I don't think I can do any of the Cooper's main stuff right now.
Huh?
I don't think I can do any of the field string stuff right now, but I'm sure that's what it's talking about. That kind of thing.
Those are the ones you showed me on the acoustic, right?
Like that. A little bit quicker.
Did you show me? That was awesome.
Anyway, so you got that kind of thing going. Pretty slappy. Okay, here you go. Here's your leg.
That's the one there's no way I can do.
There's no way?
Yeah, because I cannot. There's no way I can chicken pick like that, or whatever you call it.
Chicken pick. That kind of thing, so you got that kind of chicken pick. Or like, this works really cool. The sequence like a mirror and E. It's like a chicken picking thing, dude. Mm-hmm. Fucking. Now, how's it going? Anyway, something like that. Big bunch of mess.
Okay, what is that then?
That's that lick. I never showed you that lick.
Oh, did you show me that one yet?
I don't know. I don't think so. It goes like this. The pentatonic scale. Like D. Okay, it goes like this. Oh, that sounded cool. I hit the bottom string at all. You don't even have the strings, but I'm mad.
Yeah.
It's pretty cool. You can take that thing and you can move it down. You can start up here. Start moving down shapes and pentatonic scales. Oh, wrong key. You're just the opposite. You start up here. And move up that way.
Okay, now do a slow one.
Go slow?
Yeah, real slow.
Sound good? You don't have to go. Jim went out Brian for a minute. He'll tell you about it.
No,
you went out Brian for just a minute. He'll tell you about it.
Okay, okay. If I can. He has to scoot back though.
Well, that right there, that's your hand goes up, sound goes down.
Okay.
Alright.
Hey, watch this.
The hand will go up, the sound will go down.
Okay, man.
One more time is. It's pretty hard to do it right there. But you don't even have that string anyway, it didn't matter.
Yeah,
you had to go that high on the neck. So those are the easy frets to play on.
I don't know.
Huh?
What?
Those are the easy frets to play on. The really high frets on the low strings.
Those are the deadliest strings to play on.
I'm fucking being a dick ass, alright?
Okay.
Alright. See if I can do any of this shit. There you go.
Hey, which one is that one?
Just a lick. Scale lick. Can't fucking do any of that shit right now.
Hey, show me how you did that one, this thing.
Just fucking.
Okay.
button.
So you just ripped it, huh?
I guess. Let's see if I can get this fucking shit going. Fuck, can't get it worth the shit. Pretty inaccurate.
Just do it slow, so I can learn.
Anyway, that's it. Okay. I just wanted to make sure I could do it. I wasn't very accurate. I did it a lot better than that when I used to practice. It's not all big, but a few notes that are hammered on. It's that kind of thing, you just go up those scales. It's the same sequence, you just move it all over the neck. That kind of like that. Got that time.
You ain't on.
Cause remember, man, I fucking could never used to pick at all.
Yeah, I totally remember. You always told me you wanted to be
I
the
fastest.
I
still can't pick very well, but I mean, that's about the best I can do is that sequence right there.
My picking's halfway decent now.
Well, you got some picking to jamming?
Yeah. I mean, just the basic stuff.
How about?
Yeah.
That's
the
lick you want to learn, right? Which
one was that one?
Take a scale change, go up 2 sixes. And go up 4 sixes. Just keep on going.
Okay.
It's fucking easy.
Show me how you pick that real fast. I mean, slow though. I mean, just a pick.
I pick every other three.
Okay.
It sounds a lot smoother than picking every note. I can't pick every note on that anyway. Go fast like that.
Okay.
I listen to that's what Yngwie does a lot. You always think he picks every note and all of his shit.
Yeah.
A lot of his shits. The little shit I used to think he was picking every note, but he's not. Anyway, you can do that with his Paul Gilbert sequences and stuff. Sounds cool, or like put it in a weird scale, like whole thumb.
The same picking pattern?
Yeah. And just kind of like in one of those diminished scales. Or like putting a fucked up diminished scale.
You showed me that one already, right?
I don't know. Is that one off? Did I ever send you my legato lesson?
Legato lesson? Yeah, you sent me that one. Yeah, you sent me that one. But, there's no way I could figure it out this fast.
Anyway, that's the first. That's one of the licks that's on there, I think. Oh, you like that? What is that? Let me see it. I'm going to show you the new technique. This is called the little boy technique. Oh, where's the little boy? Okay, here. Put it back on me, Dom. Here you go. See this little boy?
Let me scan up on it.
See him?
Not yet, wait. Okay,
that's his fucking horn. He sticks up my ass and he blows on it. Okay, watch this, man.
That's the coolest lick in the world, man.
Isn't it though?
Yeah.
That'd be fucking practice. Me and him practice picking sometimes, but... Yeah, just not very fucking accurate.
Right, I can't pick that one.
Fucking like that. Can't fucking do it right now. Missing that one note. Jesus. What happened? What's the last one we worked on picking together?
A month ago.
Shit. actually, it's longer than that. Beginning of September.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Anyway, that kind of thing.
Good.
Taken. And it's just the easy sequence. Hit that one thing. It went. That always sounds cool. How about that Bon Jovi song? Here's one thing you can't do cool with me and throw it to the side.
Sounds Egyptian or something.
Wait a minute. Give it a look. I think it's that I hammer.
Oh. Oh, okay.
So.
Bite.
That's something you can do. Okay, here's one of the solos. You see, you want to listen to the cool bends?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, go for it.
How that fucking that one chord go up?
Kind of got you there.
And what you do on the bend, and this one is fucking, you bend and you just hit it, it sound really queer. Especially if you just hit it and go. And even if you bend it and put vibrato in it. So what you want, man, is to hit a bend and you want to grab the string next to it.
Yeah.
And make it sound real dirty.
Yeah, almost like blues like.
Yeah, so fucking.
Yeah.
So then you do all that crap, and what's some of the licks fucking for? How the fuck's that go? There you lick. There it goes.
Do that stuff real.
Yeah, it's confusing your finger and your bit.
I know.
It's just like that.
Maybe I'll be able to do that one of those. I know how you're doing it now.
That's how that shit goes.
Michael.
Huh?
Lee Perkins, whatever. Michael Lee Perkins.
Yeah, well, he does different kind of shit. He uses a bar a lot.
Sounds cool though when he does it.
It's
sounds cool. I mean, either way, it sounds cool.
Okay, here's one way you can take the queer old 70s licks and make them sound cool.
Okay.
Okay, you're seeing this lick, Buck? I'm sure you have. Like,
yeah.
Now if you mix it up, you go. You bend this one. Fucking move it all around. Whatever the hell. Get that thing going. You got that part?
Oh, I got a brain ache, man. My head and my neck is sore. And...
You jamming?
Yeah. Which one was that one?
Huh?
Which one? You showed me that one already.
Oh, at the beginning, but I didn't really show it. It's just this shape. And you go. Then you do the same thing in this string. It's out of E pentatonic, then you do it in octaves. Put it all together. That kind of thing. That kind of thing. Then it has that one fucking thing, yeah. And like this. How's that one let go?
So maybe cool. I should start using mine.
How's that cool thing?
There.
I mixed up fucking melodic minor up off the fucking minor third, and then I went to the melodic minor off the root. Fucking flat six and the major seventh off the fucking Dorian. It's the minor six chord.
I think so. some, yeah, a lot of the licks were something like that. They had the two.
That's just really old. I don't do any of that shit anymore.
Yeah,
all I do now is this.
Okay. That's an incredible lick, man.
Alright.
Oh.
Here you go.
Oh, what'd you do there?
Altered scale.
Yeah, do this one. I think I actually may have seen you do that one on that Paul Gilbert video. Did you?
I don't remember. I don't think so. Okay, the one lick that I do on there is this. Now the one lick that actually that he goes fucking that he really freaked out on, if I can do it still. Let me lube it up here.
I got such a stomach ache, man. Can you take a few more of your tums, man, if you don't mind?
Huh?
Can you take a few more of your tums?
Yeah. Anyway, the lick that Paul Gilbert goes fucking, he looked at his hands, he shook his hands. When I played it, he freaked out when I played it. Some lick I made up when he was still working over at the cinema with me. And I was jamming on this lick. It goes like this. I've done this in a long time. Yeah. I don't know if I can remember.
Do you wanna cock up your nose?
I'm waiting for you to fucking get the camera right, man.
Go ahead, man.
Here it comes, pally. Alright. Here it is.
No wonder why you tripped out. Okay, do that slow, man.
Anyway, that wasn't very good, but mm-hmm. Then he came in after that trying to fucking show me up with this lead.
Right.
For that?
That's kind of an old bit.
Well, I think that is. There you go, boy. Anyway. Not very good.
What exactly did you do there, man?
Huh?
What did you do there?
That's too much string shit.
That was slow enough for me to figure out, yeah?
Thanks, man. Thank you.
if I can figure it out.
Let's do it. Fuck, man, I can't pick right now. Can't think of any sequences to do. Just fucking play with it. You like that, boy, when you kind of feel like you can pick, but you can't think of nothing to do?
That was the coolest one of all.
Thank you. I'm queer like I used to be all the time.
Oh, show me that song.
You gotta get the bend in it. Kerry King, yeah. Now we gotta lick this chromatic. It's fucking hard. That's another exercise you can do.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay.
The fourth thing.
Uh-huh.
Then we're down a fret. Do it again.
Yeah.
That. Real queer exercise. But I find that I get a lot of time with it.
For real?
With picking. And with going. Okay, I get that.
Going up, fucking. Never acting, hold on. Damn.
Get my hand fucking going.
That's me. Fucking. I don't have the slightest idea what you're talking about. Here's Jason Decker. Oh, let me get your equipment real fast. That is, okay, the first thing is your speaker. Then you got your GSP 21 Pro and your ARC. And what is that right there? The below the ARC.
It's the 8-track.
Huh?
The 8-track.
Kill me. And that's your mixer. And it's your power amp with what on top?
The Hush.
Oh, that's the Hush.
Then that machine.
Which was the DAP machine? Oh, that one.
Hold on.
Do you need to start audio taping, Wolf? Do you need to start audio taping in the
meantime?
Oh, okay.
Then I'll be jamming.
Then you'll be rocking and jamming. Let me get something really cool.
Huh?
Let me get something really cool, like the devil. I killed Satan. What kind of chords are there? Death?
That's had not to play.
Okay.
Alright, here we go. Light mine.
Why'd you do it?
I have no idea.
Oh, okay.
Light mine or finger picking. If I can do it. Anyway.
Something impossible in reverse.
Something impossible. Okay, here you go. Alright, where's the thing go? Yeah, that's a fucking
funniest thing you ever did in your life, isn't it?
This is the funniest thing I ever did in my life. Watch this. This.
That's without the vowel state, right?
Huh?
That's without the vowel state?
Yeah.
I think it's a big difference, you know.
You gotta have my game back, man. Legato.
There we go. Alright. God, those are so clean, man. There.
Yeah,
alright. Rock and roll. Yeah,
rock.
Yeah,
yeah.
Cool, man.
You alright, rock this. Country lit. As I said, this boy came to my house and I went, yeah, man, I've been working mainly on some country stuff. He goes, like what? I went like, shit like that. I said, yeah, I've been working on, you know, like that. Or whatever. That kind of shit.
That's pretty cool.
And
bro.
He goes, yeah, man, I've been doing some country too. He goes, I said, yeah, that's some fine country. And he's fucking printing up the guitar. He goes,
All right.
Then his friend goes, man, that's sweet.
Oh, my God.
He goes.
And that's sweet.
Okay, but check this out. I bet you didn't know I could do this.
Oh, how you doing that?
Oh, I do.
You gotta show me how to do that.
Let that brown paper a minute, boy. Here, play some good jams.
Yeah, just sit over there, though.
Here. He's going to continue where I left off on the good jams.
Okay.
Hey, boy, you got a pick?
There's one,
dude. Oh, boy, he's going to pick up. He's going to finish where I left off on the good jams.
Oh, we're rocking today,
man.
Oh,
yeah,
good jams. Oh, that's cool. All right.
That's all you need to know, basically.
Oh, okay.
Play some rock chords. Play some Kiss.
Yeah.
Yeah, we want to learn that.
Play some Kiss, boy.
Yeah. Oh. That's all you need to know.
That's it.
That's all you need to know.
Just do a double man lick, man. I do the taps,
okay.
You do the jams. You ready?
What string you want?
Go,
that's a rhythm.
Alright, bring it, boy. I don't know what's going on today, boy.
Fire alarm is broken. Is that thing broken, yeah?
That's some fine jams for you.
Okay,
good
morning. I'm gonna try to get a closer picture of Scott and then.
Hey,
where's Scott and then? Oh, there he is, right there.
What, the mirror?
No, I was looking at the pictures. Scott jamming. Where's another picture? Where's the drummer at now?
Right below, right there.
Where? Oh, okay, right there. There's the rock and rolling drummer.
Are you going to record on the audio here? Oh, I can't get it on. Oh, never mind.
So is that enough for today's lesson?
That's it, man. That's all.
Brian. Still taping. Oh, finger is killing me, man.
Was it zoomed all the way?
Here's how you zoom it.
Right there?
Yeah, right there. Yeah, I think I had it zoomed all the way.